Guys, welcome back to our channel. Andito po kami sa ilog, nangunguha ng bato para sa ilalagay sa aquarium. Sobrang dami. Kasi ang mahal-mahal sa market pag binili mo yung rock. Ayan. May napila po isa. Saka ito, ang ganda. O yan, sige. Asan? Hello guys, andito po ako sa bahay ngayon. So nailagay ko na po, nahugasan ko na yung mga rocks at na-set up ko na po siya. Nailagay ko na siya sa aquarium kung isa. So ngayon nilalagyan ko na siya ng water. Okay,
so ayan na po yung rocks.
So lagyan na sa tubig. Gamit ang tabo. Tapos mamaya or tomorrow lalagyan ko siya ng plants, konti lang, siguro mga tatlo. Hey guys, how are you today? Welcome back to our channel. So it's been a week. So I already set up the aquarium. So now I already transfer my angel fish to the new one, the one I prepared, the one I put the driftwood last week. So it's now I changed the water like 3 times until it become clear and clean. So because of the wood, it become brown, something like that. So I did change the water. I put water conditioner before putting the fish, and then I waited for 2 days until I put the fish today. I did not able to take the video to when I'm putting the fish because it's really hard for me to handle the camera. I don't have like, you know, joystick. So now see what the fish been doing in their new home. That's the one I did before. That's the previous tank. So it's, I have my platy and my guppy and betta there. They're nice. So here's the tank. Charan. Chan chan. So that's my angel fish there. They just like roaming around, just observing for their new home. That is my apple. It's trying to using the bluefish and some tongue. The water is clear, it's clean, the temperature is good, so it's all good. I don't know what I'm gonna be adding. Something, maybe a plant, somewhere here, like a java fern. Not so far, it's not good. I hope they like it. They just move there like a their new home. My 2 angelfish and my 3 gluefish tetras. I might need 2 more tetras and 1 more angelfish, I think. Let's see. Or I put 1 male betta. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe my channel for more videos. Bye.